The museum holds the largest collection of Midland Red buses to be seen anywhere in the world. And
most buses. Midland Red employed 30 female drivers.
They seem to have a collection of milk floats here as well as buses.